All right, we'll keep going. Amazon Thursday Night Football viewership on the rise. They're finally working it out. I mean, over the first two game streams on NFL Prime, they're averaging at the moment 14.48 million viewers via Nielsen. That's up 21% from last year's two-game average and 71% from Thursday Night Football's two-game average on NFL Network in 2021. So they're finally, because obviously Prime's got 200 million members, like 200 million subscribers. So the power and distribution is there. It's about getting it right. And, you know, based on what we're seeing, it's finally starting to work.
Yeah, well, in a couple things. You know, one, you know, the football community, you know, has found it, knows where it is. You know, again, you know, obviously switching and new last year, there were a few glitches. You know, at the end of the day, the NFL's done them a great favor, and they've given them some great matchups right out of the gate. I mean, you've gotten some very popular teams, had some decent games. Obviously, you had, you know, your Super Bowl champions kick off, you know, the first night. And, you know, last week you had the, you know, the Niners and Giants. I mean, two, you know, East Coast, West Coast, you know, Brock Purdy, you know, are the Giants coming off a crazy comeback win against the Cardinals, all that kind of, I mean, so you had fan bases ready to go. And so, you know, that, I think it's helpful that you've got some good matchups. I mean, if you're getting, you know, if you had the, you know, the Cardinals versus the Bears, I don't know if you'd see it get a, you know, big following on that night, you know, frankly.
Yeah.
But you're getting good matchups, and that's certainly helpful. But I think, you know, year two, natural bump, year two, you know where to look. You know, the quality of the production is up. And like I said, you're getting entertaining games. You could have great matchups that are duds, but so far we hadn't seen, you know, really sloppy play or, you know, blowouts or anything like that. So that it's been quite compelling on Thursday night.
Also, Amazon's really improved their UI UX, which is the experience. They've mm-hmm. really invested in making it look a lot more visual, a lot more easier to navigate. What do you make of this stat? Through the two games, Prime's audience is trending 77 years younger than linear TV networks.
Well, I mean, that's the audience. That's, you know, the younger demo coming, you know, this is who the NFL is marketing to on Thursday night. You and I are still Monday Night Football. We're Sunday ticket. This Thursday night Amazon stream, you know, is, you know, millennial hit, and, you know, so you're going to naturally see a younger audience, and still a school night for the little kids, but you know, they're sneaky enough to have a tablet or a phone in bed to watch the game and check it out. So, you know, it's kind of, you know, these are numbers that I think we, you know, the NFL hoped to get, and they're getting it.
This is why the deal happened, literally.
It's the next generation of the audience.
Exactly.
And when they shift Sunday night over to it, you know, then it's, you know, there
that's,
you go.
That's a pretty big move.